liberties. The message here is we are opposing the creation of Sangsa City that they established on July 24, 2012. That is why we hold this rally every year, July 24. And we are opposing their various acts of aggression, territorial aggression from China Sea, Mississippi Bay, Scarborough Shoal, even Rack to Bank. We are opposing the environmental aggression, destruction of Colombia, trapping of our natural resources, social aggression, they're dumping drugs into the Philippines. 90% of the illegal drugs come from China. Economic aggression, they're dumping cheap, inferior products to the detriment of our own industry here. And of course, political aggression, because they're starting to interfere in the political process here.
Sir, if I may, I see the poster and you're comparing the Philippines and China to David and Goliath.
Well, you know, it doesn't matter, big or small, it is our right. Diba, nasa national anthem natin yan. Diba, di tayo papalubig, mamatay dahil sa'yo. Hindi sinabi na
in front of the Chinese consulate, what message do we wish to send? What do we think a protest action like this can achieve?
Well, a protest action in a democratic country, in the world community, is always going to be helpful and effective. Look at this gathering here from their groups from Vietnam, from the United States, even some small Katutubo group nandito. And this is going to be broadcast by social media, by informal media, by formal media, all over the world. So they will know that China is being condemned in this part of the world.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Okay.